Up on the east side, some traffic troubles to warn you about. Work on repaving Eastern Avenue starts tomorrow night. So we're talking about Eastern between Flamingo to Desert Inn here. Crews will be working on it during the day and night until Friday. So during the day, work will happen between 7:30 a.m. and 3:30 p.m. They'll keep two lanes in each direction. But during the night, work will happen between 9 p.m. and 5 a.m. And that's when traffic will be down to one lane.